I think these bees are really interesting because some of the females live alone, they're solitary, but other females in the same species are social, so they live in really small groups with one queen and then one, two, three, or four workers in a big nest. So they're a little different than the bees you might think about, like honeybees, where there's one queen and thousands of workers. This is one queen and one worker.